Hi, today I wanted to show you some of the flowers of summer and some of the birds we see here in Middle Tennessee. Enjoy. This is vinca, V-I-N-C-A. This is an annual, but the last two winters I've kept it alive by putting it in the garage, and I've put it a grow light over it, and it gets very spindly and doesn't flower really very much at all in the winter, but then I put it out in spring and it comes right back and gets beautiful, and it blooms all summer long.